Who was the toughest that you ever faced guarding you?
Deion Sanders and Daryl Green, two of the fastest cornerbacks to ever play the game. So it was important for me to try to win at the line of scrimmage. If I had to double move, triple move, and try to get them off their base, because when you got two fast cornerbacks like that, what they want you to do is just release, because they knew that they could run with you. And so I would have to give it to those two guys.
One of my favorite lines, having been around Deion as long as I have, Jerry Rice, is at the combine when he watches cornerbacks in the weight and reps room have to put up 225 pounds. As many times as possible, he laughs just like that, saying it's ridiculous. He goes, "I never had to put Jerry Rice across my chest and lift him." That's the line he always uses.
Yeah, you know, Deion and I, we had some great battles, and you know, we still talk about those days. And the thing that comes to mind is so weird, because when we had to face each other, we didn't sleep. You know, we were up all night long thinking about the game and thinking about the opportunities that we would have during that ball game. He won some battles. I won some battles. But that was a lot of respect.
I bet. And did he have a tell? Did you know he had a tell, or where he put his feet, or the way he moved his hands? Or because I'm sure he was watching you the same way.
Yeah, you know, what? When Deion came over to the San Francisco 49ers, he was one of those guys that laid his uniform out a certain way. He always had these boxers on that he put on.
Dollar signs,
dollar
right?
Signs.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Right.
So, you know, that was his regimen. That was his traditional thing like that. But man, when this guy stepped on the football field, he was almost like Superman in what he was able to do.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live, or download The Rich Eisen Show app.